There's so much that marketers can learn from hip-hop culture, yet hip-hop is so woefully understudied in the marketing literature. So I decided to create a video series that takes hip-hop lyrics and extracts marketing insights from them. I call it Check the Rhyme. So, check it. Welcome back to Check the Rhyme. This is episode 17. Happy New Year. In this episode, we're going to analyze a lyric from Frank Ocean, my personal favorite. Now, I know what you're probably thinking. Wait a minute, Marcus. Frank Ocean is not a rapper. He's not an MC. But you'd be wrong. In fact, Frank has been known to spit bars on a number of occasions, particularly with the Odd Future Collective, of which he is a member. So, it counts.
Rent a supercar for a day. Drive around with your friends, smoke a gram of that haze. Roll easy on the ounce, that's a lot for a day. Just enough for a week. My nigga, what can I say?
Now, the lyric we're going to analyze comes from his song, Chanel. And the lyric goes like this. My guy pretty like a girl, and he got fight stories to tell. I see on both sides like Chanel. I see on both sides like Chanel. Now, I love this lyric because it's rich with marketing implications, particularly with regards to perspective. So, let's provide a little foundation here, shall we? At its simplest form, perspective amounts to one's point of view, how we see the world, and our attitudes towards it. And this is important to note because the way we see the world ultimately informs how we behave in the world. Our worldview informs our behavior. Anais Nin is notably quoted as saying, things aren't the way they are, things are the way that you are. And that's so. That is, our perspective shapes our reality, frames our reality. And seeing the world through others' perspectives helps us understand their reality and ultimately how they respond to it, how they behave. But this requires tons of empathy, radical, radical empathy. Now, Michael Ventura defines empathy as self-aware perspective taking to gain richer understanding. And I love that. See, Michael will argue that the reason why we don't understand empathy very well is because empathy isn't one catch-all. There's three different types of empathy. There is affective empathy. That is, we think about how we would want to be treated, and we treat people accordingly, right? It's the golden rule, do unto others as you want done unto you. Then there is semantic empathy, and that's when we feel with someone. We sort of do this automatically, right? You see someone slam their hand in the door, we go, ooh, we wince as well, as if we ourselves had our hand slammed in the door. This helps us become much more empathetic. But then there's the cognitive empathy, which is almost a slight twist on the golden rule. See, cognitive empathy isn't do unto others as you want done to you. Instead, cognitive empathy is do unto others as they want done unto them. But the only way we can get there is to understand people, understand the way they see the world and how they make meaning of the world. We often use the maxim walk a mile in someone's shoes as a means to better understand them and their perspective. And that's well intended, right? It comes from a good place, but that's not enough. Because if we can't see the world through their eyes, then we can't truly understand how they make meaning of the world, i.e. we can't understand their perspective. That's why when my eldest daughter, Georgia, when she does something to hurt my feelings, I never ask her, how would you feel if I did that to you? Instead, I ask, how do you think that made me feel? Because she needs to see the world from my perspective to truly empathize. And this is where Frank Ocean comes in. My guy pretty like a girl, and he got fight stories to tell. I see on both sides like Chanel. I see on both sides like Chanel. If we are to truly understand our consumers, these are the people who exchange their hard-earned money, their precious time, their social capital, in exchange for our products, then we need to adopt their perspective also. We need to see the world through their lenses. We have to see on both sides like Chanel, both their perspective and that of the brand. Not only does this lead to better understanding of consumers' wants and needs, their jobs to be done, which will help marketers better manage their business, but it also helps us be better citizens in the world. And that's more important. See, with all the social unrest in today's society, if we could see the world through the lens of people who aren't just asking for anything special, just the freedom to live, the right to life, because our lives matter too, then perhaps we might get at something better than understanding alone. We could truly get to civility and equality. And that, I think, is worth having. Thank you, Frank Ocean, Professor Frank Ocean. My name is Marcus Collins, and this is Check the Rhyme.